outside turn? Well, an outside turn is when I've come across to hit the ball and I've turned away from the court. Now, an outside turn is more of a defensive move, and I'll normally hit outside turns if my chair is parallel or worse in terms of the baseline. So if I'm moving across on the forehand and I'm in this position, I'll more often than not do an outside turn. If I was in this position, I'd do an inside turn. Same thing on the backhand. If I was moving across and I was parallel to the baseline, I might do an outside turn. Same thing for the slice, outside turn. Let's demo it and see how it goes. Now we're going to do some outside turns on the backhand side. In a defensive position, I'm more likely to do an outside turn. If I'm under pressure in the rally, I might have to turn away from the court. And my momentum might take me outside the court. Okay, those are outside turns for the backhand. Let's try it on the forehand. Okay, here we go. Outside turns on the forehand side. Defensive move, more often than not. And I've turned away from the court. If my chair is parallel or worse towards the baseline, my momentum will turn me around. And that's outside turns on the forehand. Hey!